I don't know about you, but I am absolutely excited and delighted to witness with all of you this very special occasion to the Emirate of Dubai, to our partners, where we will all soon watch and witness the first public global flight of the X2 flying car.
This is a major breakthrough for us. You know, this is the first time we step outside of China to launch such a flying debut. So we're very grateful with all the friends who has made this thing possible. For example, we have the strategic partner from Chamber of Commerce, International Chamber, that has supported us throughout the year to make this journey possible.
The Emirate of Dubai in the country of UAE is the perfect place. It's a fast mover, it's an early adopter, and Dubai International Chamber engaged with them to create the trust. During Expo, we had the visit of the leadership of Xpeng, and the government and the Dubai International Chamber worked with them to convince them. They had two cities that they were considering for hosting their laboratory and their testing. Dubai was the winner. Dubai Chamber has worked with all the parties and there's an agreement to develop the aviation for the G-Class vehicles, such as the one you see behind me, the X2. And they are very committed and excited, and so is Dubai, to actually develop the framework of commercial aviation here. And what they saw in Dubai is that willingness to look for innovation, to dare, to be better, and as we always say, you know, nothing is impossible. We welcome the possibilities.
Future is now.